the improvements need to be made, you know. But the game is so imperfect. It's imperfect from a technical standpoint. It's imperfect from a fundamental standpoint. It's imperfect from an integrity standpoint. And, you know, the team who can traverse that the best each and every week, this is the new NFL, is the team that wins.
And that's
so, you know what? Kudos. Kudos, really? Eagles.
That's exactly.
Kudos, Eagles, for being 6-0.
Wait, you're conceding?
Yes.